It's an important name in Scotland. Scotland's very important to me too personally. I love visiting there. I love that we have friends there. So it's really important in my life. But Finsbury is a place, a town on the Isle of Harris, where seals like to stop over and get some fish. So it is a big stopping point for gray seals and for harbor seals. So it is common to see them around there, and it's a beautiful part of the world. It also made sense too to me. It's kind of near the island of Rona, where our female gray seal's name comes from. So it's a little bit in that region of the western coast of Scotland. So it made sense to pick a name that was in that region as well. I'm excited for all my Scottish friends to find out about this little guy's name. They'll be excited. It's not exactly where they live, but they'll be really excited to know the bit of Scotland over here in Kentucky. It's very exciting now that we have a name for our little guy, especially during training sessions. So normally we'll start off a training session with the animal's name, so we'll call him over. Hey, Finsbury, Finsbury, come here. So he'll begin to learn to understand that that's his name, and that's what we're going to call him by, and he's going to come to that person who's using that name. When doing training, a two-syllable name is easier for trainers. It works really well when you're calling an animal. So, Finsby, come here. Like, you'll be able to have that extra beat of time in it. Makes it easier for him to hear and listen for that second syllable. So that does help with a lot of our other animals, like Connick, Inga. It's that same kind of cadence we're able to use. So we do like two-syllable names in the zookeeper world.